right, now it is Max's turn to explore the caves. And what's the first thing I see? A book. And it is the fungal
tome. That didn't do anything.
Well, we've already gone through this once before, so we know what to do now. So when we go back to town, we will show the fungal tome off to the witch.
It's always a pleasure to see one of my best customers. I know that you've been venturing deeper into the labyrinth, and there's a story I was told that you may find worth the time to listen to.
So, not only do we get to go for the Fungal Tome quest, we're also going to do the Anvil Fury quest. Now, we've already done both of them with Arabella and Kareem. Both of you do a very abridged version here with Max.
What do we have here? Interest. It's a big black mushroom that...
Okay, so over here's the mushrooms.
Now that's one big mushroom.
And we're going to take that to Ardria in a little bit. We also found the stairs up, and the slain hero. So Max over here is getting lucky on the quest front. He's hit pretty much all of them at this point.
Rest in peace, my friend.
And hopefully he's got a nice piece of armor. So we got the mushroom, we found the stairs, let's go to 10. And we give the mushroom to Arya.
Yes, this will be perfect for
a friend. And pepping about the brain.
The witch told me that you were searching for the brain of a demon to assist me in creating my elixir.
Kill the first creature we find, take its brain. Bring the brain to Pepin.
Excellent! This is just what I had in mind.
Take the elixir to Ardria.
What? Now you bring me that?
Keep the elixir for ourselves and bring it. And now all our stats just went up a whole bunch. Oh, by a whole bunch, I mean like 2 or 3 points. And go down to level 10, because we're all done. Jeez, I just got here and they're already throwing fireballs at me. Okay, we need to find somewhere to take cover. So if we just stay out in the open, we're going to get made quick work. Oh, there's the stairs down. But before we leave, we have to find the Anvil Fury. Found where the Anvil of Fury is hiding. That's a lot of goats. We're going to use our guardian. We'll put them down. Some more enemies. We're going to see if we can get them to the beat. Oh, I see a new one. black sword. I wish we could fall back. I don't like having so many enemies attacking us at once. That looks like a good spot. I think I saw him drop any treasure. Let's try. One fireball is a good one.
Not enough mana.
Chase that goat around. There we go, magic deck. Storms and we'll claim the anvil and we'll be done. Alright, let's get the anvil up here and get out of here.
I need to get this to Griswold.
Yes, yes you do. And I am out of scrolls of town portal, and I am out of mana. So what we're going to do is just hang on to it until we're ready to leave. Alright, we're back with the anvil. Let's give it to Grizzy.
Oh, I can hardly believe it! This is the Anvil of Fury! Good work, my friend. Now, we'll show those bastards that there are no weapons in hell more deadly than those made by men! Take this, and may light protect you!
We get Griswold's Edge. Now, of course, we'll get it identified.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Let's see what we got. That's 1/10 fire damage. Adds 25% to your chance to hit. Has fast attack, knocks the target back. Improves mana by 20, but lowers hit points by 20. Now, unfortunately, I don't think we can equip that weapon and keep our armor on. Nope. So what we're going to do is keep the Sword of Power on and leave Griswold's Edge in town until such a time that we can use it. Well, I am glad we are done with that level. Let's head down to level 10 and hope for better things. Alright, we're back. We're back and we're on the 11th floor. So let's look around and see if we find anything interesting. 131 gold. Well, not exactly interesting. Level. Let's go down to the last one of the caves. All right, this is it. The last level. So let's go poke our heads around and see what we find. Before we read it, we're going to see if we can find any monsters and put them down. Like that one. And that one. All of them. And that one. Don't look at the book yet. Fire, kill your enemies. Now we can read our book in peace, I hope.
Hail and sacrifice to Diablo, Lord of Terror and Destroyer of Souls. When I awoke my master from his sleep, he attempted to possess a mortal's form. Diablo attempted to claim the body of King Leoric, but my master was too weak from his imprisonment. My lord required a simple and innocent anchor to this world, and so found the boy Albrecht to be perfect for the task. While the good King Leoric was left maddened by Diablo's unsuccessful possession, I kidnapped his son Albrecht and brought him before my master. I now await Diablo's call and pray that I will be rewarded when he at last emerges as the lord of this world.
All right, so now we know what happened. Diablo tried to possess the king, and it drove him mad. And instead, the Archbishop Lazarus kidnapped the king's son, and Diablo possessed him. So, let's keep going. Maybe we can save some of these people. Guardian, don't fail me now. Oh, that's a good number of them. That's even more. Get a few of them to come out at a time. Heal ourselves, old rabbit. Coax a few more out. Good riddance, you miserable acid-spilling monsters. Okay, that's it for this level. Max is gonna go down to the next, and I will catch you guys in the next video.